slug it out, I'm game. But I got all the atom in the city, pal, and I ain't shy about you. Now, I'm Jake to take her out for a spin.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
I'm on it!
Coming and wrapped in the fish tank.
Damn it.
Shite, you let him get away.
I know.
Oh, I need him.
Oh.
Thank you. Ah. Of course. This will be no problem. Find
really?
A big
how?
Daddy on Crouch's bottom. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one.
Okay.
You see the suit control system? The good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big deaths. The only way to get through that door Fontaine went through is to have a little one open it for you. They will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big stinking brutes.
You know, it's always kind of bothered me. I mean, can't we just get one of these little sisters that are already human to just pop that door open? And again, I'm not going to complain. These things are cool. Fuck off! Okay! I'm not dealing with your shit today! Here we are. We made it. And we kept her alive. And they just load you up.
Fontaine is nearby.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angels dancing in the sky.
There. You must be but use the needle of the little sister to drain Fontaine of his atom. It is the only way to defeat.
Here! Take this! Stick it in the bad man!
With pleasure.
Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to take the force.
Oh, we're good. We are more than good. Let's do this. Coming for ya. All right, Fontaine.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole, but you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
All right, Fontaine. And oddly enough, he looks at the guy on the cover of Atlas Shrugged. All right, time to stabby.
Come again! And move! I'll put you down!
All right, come on. So Fontaine really isn't that hard. I mean, I say as I get hit by him. I mean, he sort of just runs around throwing flat. I mean, he's not particularly that hard.
You little nothing!
Stabbing time.
This is what I get.
We are just drowning at him. No, I'm not actually taking a picture of Fontaine. I don't know what happens. Oh, he doesn't count as a subject. That's
weird. Alone in this world? I got more than enough mobs to watch my back while I'm in charge.
Yes, and the little sisters are throwing you in. Come at me!
Inside your head. Now, if you don't call that family, I don't know what is. And now,
Really glad they're on my side. Because I'm on theirs.
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said, but I think I know. A family.
The ending always gets me. So, that is Bioshock.
This letter to truth. Where'd you come? Hey, look. Why'd they write this letter to truth?